Some people think that climate change could have a negative effect on business. Other people think that climate change could create more business opportunities. Discuss both views and give your own opinion. The planet is grappling with the issue of climate change, and scientists are advocating steps to deal with the issue. Some people have apprehensions that climate change reforms will negatively affect many businesses. However, some experts are of the opinion that such reforms are an opportunity for businesses to turn eco-friendly. I completely agree with the statement because in order to save the planet, business houses have to shun old working habits. To begin with, environmentalists often argue that green businesses can be profitable in the coming years. There are numerous examples from all over the world of corporations excelling in fields such as eco-friendly cars, energy, and fashion. For instance, Tesla, a car company, has become one of the largest automobile manufacturers which produces stylish electric cars. Their success is the greatest so far in the emerging sector of green energy consumer products and will inspire a generation of entrepreneurs to work for the protection of the environment. However, environmental reforms will surely hurt large and small businesses. In the past, a well-intentioned environmental policy has failed to bring reforms as far as climate change is concerned. For example, at the Paris Accord on climate change, nations agreed to cut carbon emission. But at the grassroots level, many countries failed to implement their own promises because of the economic downsides. These countries knew that such reforms would hurt their industries. Former US President Donald Trump had announced withdrawal from the Paris Accord. As soon as one nation begins to fall short of their commitment, other countries are left with no choice but to prioritize corporations over the environment. In conclusion, though there is some potential in green business models, there would always have dire economic repercussions. Therefore, the industries eventually have to think of eco-friendly ways of doing business. In some countries, there has been an increase in the number of parents who educate children themselves at home instead of sending them to school. Do you think the advantages of this outweigh the disadvantages? These days, education is of paramount importance for humans to become successful. Therefore, parents make all-out efforts to provide the best education to their children. In the past few years, the trend of teaching children at home has increased over sending kids to school. In my opinion, it has more disadvantages than benefits, which I would discuss in the following paragraph. To begin with, many parents have made arrangements for the education of their children at home, eliminating the need for education at schools. But the school does not only provide education, it makes children socially and mentally strong to fight daily life challenges. These days, experts lay stress on the overall development of children, which includes education that is taught in the classroom. In other words, it is significant for a student to learn social and moral values along with getting good marks in his or her subjects to become a good human, so that he or she can positively contribute to society and nation. Such a goal can only be achieved if a child completes his or her education in school. Therefore, school education is the backbone of a successful life and career. However, some parents educate their kids at home, and this trend has been gaining popularity. They are of the view that a child should start focusing on his or her career at an early age. Therefore, it is important to lay stress on specialized fields in which a child wants to advance in their career. So they believe that it can only be possible at home, where a child can be academically monitored. For example, if a child wants to become an administrative officer, the mind of the child should be developed accordingly and focus should be on the subjects that help him or her crack competitive exams. Parents believe that in schools, all subjects are taught, and at home, only subjects that are important for the career can be taught. To conclude, in this competitive world, a person should know something about everything. Therefore, the schools is the only place where the overall development is possible. Sending kids to school has more advantages over the trend of educating them at home.